back your homes or restore your dead to life. But perhaps I can give you justice in the name of our king.
Hey everyone, today I want to answer a few questions I've received from the Game of Thrones community. So with that being said, if you are not caught up with the series, this will be your time to click off the video. Anyway, let's get started. Do you think wildfire can burn Daenerys? I mean, the casual fire definitely cannot burn her, but wildfire is not normal fire, so what do you think? This is a great question. If you go back to the very first episode of the series, Dany walks into her bath and she's told the water's too hot. Obviously, this is the first sign that Dany has unique abilities. The reason I bring the hot bath up is because it's not fire. In the TV series, Dany proves that she can remain unburnt during multiple situations. The fact that she hasn't had any issues playing in the fire, I would venture to say wildfire could possibly have the same result. Everything in the vicinity may be destroyed, but Dany will probably escape unharmed. If Cersei continues to use it in King's Landing, there is the chance that Dany will encounter it at some point. Next question is, do you think that Bran could warg into a white or White Walker, since he can warg into humans? The big question is, does Bran's green sight translate over into the dead that have been raised by the Night King? Maybe. We saw that clearly Bran and the Night King share similar abilities when it comes to green sight, since they were able to link up within a vision. If the young Stark could warg a dead body, I think it would be Hodor or someone like that. Bran already had a very unique connection to Hodor before his death, so that makes me believe Bran would have a stronger link with him than anyone else. That goes the same for White Walkers, since they are created differently than just typical whites, and because of that, I doubt Bran could warg one. I'm interested in a story Maester Luwyn tells Bran in Season 2, Episode 3. He said that he wears a Valyrian steel chain to signify he studied the higher mysteries. I'm just wondering if this is significant in any way. Yeah, I think one thing that it means is magic is gone from the world. At least that's what the Maesters think. Maester Luwyn tells Bran about magic being gone because Bran keeps bringing up his weird dreams. What makes me really interested in this is it seems like the show is trying to ensure the audience knows all of the world's knowledge comes from Maesters, though in reality the world's knowledge is far from being known. Basically, Luwyn is saying that as a Maester, he studied magic and the higher mysteries with no conclusive findings, and since Bran is a young boy with a crazy imagination, he should just listen to the educated man, and not rely too heavily on his own experiences. I think this scene really helps to show how much people really don't know about their own world. For example, have you ever talked to a person who swears they are right about every little thing, when in fact you know that you are 100% correct about something that the other person dismisses? That's what it was like for Bran, being told to listen to the Maester's wisdom instead of his own gut feelings. I hope that answers your question. That's going to do it for this short video. If you have a question you want me to answer, leave it in the comments below, and hopefully I can get to a few of them in my next Q&A video. I also want to thank Geek Fuel for sponsoring today's video. Every month, they send their subscribers mystery boxes packed full with tons of gear and collectibles. This month, my family and I received a Deadpool mini collectible. I got this one, but you may get a different variant. I also received a South Park t-shirt, as well as a hidden staircase floor mat. I think I'm gonna put this in my office. And then of course, I got a downloadable Steam game. You get one of these in every box. And last but not least, an Epic Enamels collectible pin. What's cool about these is you have a chance to receive a rare one instead of one in the normal theme. If you wanna check them out, use my link in the description and you'll also get a bonus Game of Thrones House Lannister journal. Anyway, thanks for watching, have a great day, take care, and I will see you tomorrow.